We begin with breaking news this morning. A man has been found dead following a house fire in Cleveland. Fire crews arrived at the home on East 123rd last night, where they found the 55-year-old on the second floor. Officials say there are signs indicating the man may have died before the fire. Cuyahoga County Medical Examiner will perform an autopsy to determine a cause of death. Meantime, the cause of the fire remains under investigation.